you're watching them have assignments, it's ways to tell you what mat to go to. As you look at the mat assignments, if you're on the bottom of the mat assignment in gray, that means you are in the hole. There are two matches ahead of you. So stay back on your stairs, just be ready to go. As soon as you turn yellow, that means you are on deck. You will go ahead next to the mat side table and be ready to wrestle. If you are in green, you should already be mat side checked in and ready to wrestle. That means you are up and ready to go. If you are not at your table in the code, it will send us a matchup. We will call you 3 times to the table. You will get 3 calls to the mat. If you do not go to the mat after your 3rd call, you will be scratched. You will not go back at re-wrestling matches if you do not report to your mat on time. So please watch the sign displays. There are 4 different displays around the arena. And make sure as soon as you pop up in the hole, that's in gray, and you start heading towards your mat. Josh Young, Coppage, Gulch. That last guy, this is your first call to Mat 20. Gianna Moore, Texas. This is your 2nd call to Mat 14. Joseph Jamico Jr. for the 1st call at 17.